What's up, guys? It's me, Jaden, back again with another video. As you see here, I'm on the Nintendo Switch home screen. I don't like complaining about every single video I make, but I just recorded a whole 30. Well, I was recording a video on like the YouTube recorder instead of like my normal camera, and I didn't know a YouTube recorder like caps the video at 30 minutes. So I made that whole video and I had to delete it because I didn't get everything I needed. So now I just gotta remake it. I'm sad, but I'm okay. Oh, sorry for being silent. I was texting my friend. She is currently blowing up my phone. Ninja Law! I think this is a really good camera angle. Because, like, it's really close. You can't see all my background stuff like before. Oh, I forgot about team battles. Sorry. Alright, so, if you don't know, this game is called Ninjala. I don't really know how to explain it. I'm just gonna say it's like a battle royale type game. It has 8 players in each, and there's things you have to destroy called drones. You have to get points by killing people. It's basically, I don't know how to explain it. You might just be able to see when I start playing. Let's start this off with a team battle. I really do team battles. Man, I hate what's going on my screen right now. I apologize for that. My frame rate doesn't line up. Oh, I almost forgot to say. If you want to add me on Nintendo Switch, my friend code is 5860-8481-3807. Bruh, everybody left. I want to be on blue. How do you get the 100? I want to get the 100. Did they make my... Oh, I thought they made my sword pink. I was about to freak out. Thank you. I see you over there. Stop! Get nuked. Watching me? What is wrong with you? I'm gonna call the police. That's really inappropriate, man. Why would you watch me? What's wrong with you? No, you thought. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep, dang. Bruh, I dislike you. Chat, new. Die. Man, I'm probably getting like a lot of points right now. Ooh, nope, run away. Cat 69. No! I don't like you. Took 2 seconds to keep my head. Alright, bet. Ooh, it's a big one. Go away. Oh my gosh. Obviously, we win. Now, this is epic. 124 XP. That is very ungood. That made no sense. That whole thing took 9 minutes. You're joking. into the robot. I'm falling over my chair. I'm about to fall over my chair. I'm famous. Stop. Oh, cool. Crap. Oh my! I don't like you. I hope you die. In the game, that is, obviously, I wouldn't be wishing death threats or something to me because I lost in the game. I'm not that type of person, I swear. I definitely don't do it to my cousin all the time. What are you talking about? Stop. Why are you lying? Hey! Why are you watching me? What's up with you? Sorry if you didn't know that it was a bad problem with my brother or something. I'm about to get jumped, I swear. Bruh. Stay away. Sorry if you didn't know that. I deeply apologize. I don't like this. I don't like this. So. Stay away from me. Oh my, bro, why do people do that, like, every second they get the upper hand in a fight? Like, bro. This one's good. Now I'm dead. Cool. Bruh. Why you gotta bully me like that? What's wrong with you? I'd appreciate it if you do stay away from me. Bro, stop running. How are you gonna wanna attack me and then run away? Bruh, I'm down. Yeah, you thought I was dead. Ninja! sorry if you're AFK.
Stop!
Yo, why are you poking me? What's up with you? Ooh, I'm in the exact 6,000. I had to. Yo, I got exact 6,000? That's epic. Me? Oh. Me? I had to. Perfect moment. You do have to watch me do the robot every time.
Enjoy my dance.
I should have probably ate dinner.
Oh, what? Oh, you could just run away. That's what it's for. Bro, I literally had no clue what that was for.
Oh, like yesterday when I was playing Brawlhalla, I'm playing on my Joy-Cons like this again. Because there's no way I could play like handheld and record at the same time. I don't. What the? The heck was that? Yo, that was mad sus. Let me move.
Hey, what the?
Bro, why that person trying to jump me though? Doing pretty well for once. I don't. I'm a passive player in this game, though. Like, I would wait for people to attack me, because if I go to attack them, I know for a fact I'm gonna die. Oh, the reason, if you were wondering why I'm always doing the up arrow instead of the other three, the red one counters, it's basically like rock, paper, scissors. It has a concept of rock, paper, scissors. The red arrow at the bottom counters the two green ones, and the two green ones counters the up arrow. And the up arrow counters the red one, and people normally go for the red one because like the other people go for it too, so then they can like get the understanding of how the person plays, so they would have like an advantage to beating them. But I always go for up because I know how people play, so I just do that and I instantly get the upper hand. Bruh, you're joking. Stop running, bruh. You're joking. You gotta be capping. Bro, go away. I don't like you. I hope you come last. Man, I hate this out of the way. Go away. Oh my, why do people do that? I don't like that. Like, bro, you don't even get major points from it. What's the point of doing that? You're just missing out on points. Do one more match and then we'll end this video. Me? Oh. Me? Oh. Sorry about that. Do you guys watch? What was that voice crack? Why did I just have two voice cracks in the span of 30 seconds? Do any of you guys watch JoJo? Why am I asking that question? Is there anybody who's gonna watch this video up to the point? Up to this point? I have too great of expectations for myself. I need me some water. I got me some water. Oh, I almost fell. Let me move! Oh, the game didn't start yet. I'm gonna play this whole game watching off of my iPad, which I'm recording on. Hey, are you AFK? Bro, how are you gonna hit me then run away? I dislike you with the passion. Thank you. Bruh. Bruh. Alright, so that was the last match. I'm gonna do my outro now. Well, after this, obviously. Okay, third place. Yeah, they'll not turn the video off. At least I didn't get under 5. Man, but I don't feel like going to bed early tonight. Well, if you watch this whole video through, I greatly appreciate you. Even if you didn't watch it the whole way through and you don't know what I'm saying right now, because you probably like stopped watching at like the 10-minute mark, I'm still happy. At least you watched the video. I appreciate you. Thank you. And I'm gonna stop this right now before it ends up being like 40 minutes long. And I'll see you guys later. See you next time. Bye.